With two teams so evenly matched, if you can get the first goal, it really matters as you get a leg up and the opponent has to chase the game. The fans have been in their seats for some time and are ready for this to get underway.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
Detroit's in their own end, and they've got it. Chip to McElhinney.
Off a body.
Still got it. Terrific balance. He lost it down to a knee.
A wonderful breakaway. Oh, Pocek saved one there. Marvelous control. He kept it in.
Can't take an offsides here. Everybody goes back. And they've got it again. In their own end, pressing on. Looking to Bates. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Ray's always got something on his mind. Let's hear from him now.
You can't be a very good team if you don't have good goaltenders. Both of these teams have excellent goaltenders. The shot ratio is going to be really important. You can't expect to score on one and outs against goalies this good.
No way he's getting by there.
He gains the zone.
Chooses the corner for this. Pelicans move to center ice. Snapping a pass to Bates. The White prospects in their own end have control of the puck.
Good standing poke check.
Gathered in by Strike.
Nice tip of the pass. Oh, and he's hammered.
McElhinney's off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically. Easy save.
Just under 8 minutes off the clock. No goals to report yet. Good clean win. Loose puck. There was no getting through. Laid on to McElhinney. Good place to shoot from.
Well, we can only hope that the game picks up in pace here. The teams seem to be feeling each other out a little bit, and what's really happening is the puck stays in the middle of the ice.
Pitching this one to Strike. The White prospects looking to head man up the wing.
Sticked away.
Full steam up the wing. Offensive possession here. Propelled to Murray.
Receives the glove like lightning.
Lockhart's able to deflect this into the corner. That's a really easy stick stop for him.
Clean win on the draw.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Free puck, thanks to the roadblock.
A shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Man, oh man, what a hit.
Oh, he delivered that hit with intent, Doc. Solid, solid hit into the board. You can feel them rattle around.
Oh, great cut.
Into the attacking end. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. The Pelicans have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
Detroit penalty to number 24.
The Pelicans with a clean win on the draw.
The penalty. 15 minutes,
2 seconds. Got that one ahead at center ice.
Goldie to the bench, extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. Attack zone possession here.
Can he make him chase it?
Dragged between the blue lines.
Shooting!
One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
Shawinigan's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Every faceoff important, especially when there's more room per man out there.
Penalty to number 24.
Good job on the draw.
Time of the penalty. 16 minutes, 15
gets
seconds.
In, and he'll look over his options.
Puck loose, now picked up.
Pitching it to McElhinney. The White prospects recoiling back in their own end.
Around through the corner. Just great positional play.
Slid to McElhinney.
He covers and holds on.
Defensive zone win.
Cleared on out by Strike.
And the loose puck gathered in by Reed. The Pelicans with possession up the wing.
The White prospects with a big penalty kill. We're back at full strength.
They had all kinds of zone time. Really, they didn't leave the zone much at all. But they didn't get the puck into the middle of the ice. They certainly didn't have any traffic in front of the net. The penalty killers were content to let them pass it around the outside.
Thinking attack here. Skate kick out of the scrum. Lets the shot fly.
Shoots one.
First period is over. The Shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score.
Don't forget to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
Cox's injury will test the trainers during this intermission. We are hopeful for his return, but we'll see for sure in just a moment.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
So we head to the second, Doc, with no score. I would imagine both coaches would like to see more shots, more people, more traffic. And when you do that, you create second and third chance opportunities, making life difficult for the goaltenders.
Big drive! The White prospects carrying on in the defensive zone. Turn the shot on net. They can't find the target.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
And ripped to Reed. Takes that pass from the other point man. To Strike. Shawinigan's lugging it up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Let's it go. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Just a hair under 4 minutes gone. Nothing on the scoreboard has changed. Still a pair of zeros. Murray's bad night on faceoffs continues. Loose puck did not go well. Goes back deep for it. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Simple play, made well, strong defense. Terrific poke check to break up that odd man rush. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Sends to the point. On to McElhinney. And that one went offside. They won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Pelicans up the wing are moving the puck. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose.
Gets across, looks over his options. Save. Freezes play. Solid, clean win. The Pelicans in their own end controlling the play. Directing that one to Murray. Trying to go to Bates. And now it's directed to McElhinney. Nicely received at the point. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Neutralized faceoff win. And the puck control by Reed. Solid neutralized poke check. And he regroups. The Pelicans want to generate something up the wing. Terrific hand eye. Shawinigan's carrying it in their own end. Back in his defensive end to get it. Gains the zone. Great job on a cut pass. He's all alone. Makes that play deep. Moving it to McElhinney. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Battle for possession. Kicked out of the scrum. Shawinigan's got possession in their own end. Puck picked up here. Sneaks in. Outstanding save. Holding. Great chance. It's an onside play. Decides to head for the corner. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Gets that one on across. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Good work out of the attack. Broke it up well with Polchak. Gets in, looks over his options here. Passing one off now to McElhinney. Knocked down to a knee, he lost it. A shot, what a reaction save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. Lockhart's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period, and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break. The opening faceoff of the third period in a scoreless game. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. Oh, deflected away. Point blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Gains the blue line. The white prospects lug that along through center ice. Good jab with the stick there. Still has control up the wing. That one's right on his stick from the right side. Oh, he loses it. He tried to do too much. Picks it up in his own end. And that one shot down the ice, and it will be an icing.
been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Just over 4 minutes play. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. Nice face-off work. The white prospects up the wing lug the puck. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. That puck's loose, a good defensive play. Puck is thrown to Bates. Let's it go. Oh, what a move. Back and forth they go between the points. Perfect pass. The breakaway. That shot came from right in front.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good job with the stick. Detroit's moving the puck up the wing. Chip to Murray. He's in on an onside play. From the outside. Points it. Good job with the poke check. Pass attempt to Bates. Detroit's trying to get it going along the boards. Looks over his options from the corner. Oh, what a terrific save in close. Puts pads together and got the whistle. Clean win on the draw. Shewinigan's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Taken away.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Gets in. What'll he do? Great job on a cut pass. Laid on to McElhinney. Scooped up. He knifed it away. Let's it go. Score! Only one perfect goalie remains now. The Pelicans have finally gotten the first goal in this game. A dramatic goal and maybe more to come. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Terrific interception. Detroit's continuing on in the defensive zone. Propelled to McElhinney. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Pelicans continue to probe up the wing. And they are in. And a save. This takes a lot out of him. Detroit's carrying it in their own end. Nicely into the zone. And it's a good pickup. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Looking to read. Snapping a pass to McElhinney. Puts one on. He's got it frozen. Not easy. Great night on faceoffs. Proved it there. The white prospects through the neutral zone carrying. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. We are in the final minute of what has been a tremendous hockey game. Into the end of attack. Slid to McElhinney. Great shooting position. Oh, what a stop.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Bodied off the puck. Shewinigan's continuing to probe up the wing. Has it back deep. A whistle. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Offside stops the clock. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Not a free puck now. The White prospects wheel it up the wing. Let's it go. Waffle boarding. Loose puck due to the play by Reed. The game is over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. Before the faceoff, Eddie, what do you think?
Two teams that have two well-crafted game plans, but once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Chip to Maw. Puck gathered in behind the net. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Blocked away. That one's deflected. Whoa, look at this. Gains the blue line. Save! A wonderful save in the goal crease.
That second save was textbook.
They've got it again. Slid to Kurtz. Good job with the stick. On to Ma. Stood up there. Gave him a good shot, but a great pad answer there. Puck covered, whistle blown. All is halted for now. Time for Ray.
You can't be a very good team if you don't have good goaltenders. Both of these teams have excellent goaltenders. The shot ratio is going to be really important. You can't expect to score on one and outs against goalies this good.
slid back across from one point to the other.
I like high event games. This start is very low event. Not very much happening. No shots, no chances.
Into the end of attack. Deflected off the blocker. Looks ahead to start something. Taken away. Rogers is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Heads on to the corner. Nashville's in control through the neutral zone. He's alone. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Puck is thrown to Moff. Decides to go back and see if his goalie's got any better ideas. Puck loose, good defensive play. Let's it go. Ooh, stick save. Under 9 minutes remaining in the first. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. The White prospects win it. Lightning-like save off the one-timer. Defensive zone win. Pitching it to Ma. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Strong play, good reach. Shewinigan's in possession as they move up the wing.
Donald's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Wrister! Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Intercepted pass. Shoots one. Save. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Enormous hit.
Reed's on a mission out there, clearly trying to set the tone physically for his team early in this first period.
Not a free puck now. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. We have a winner. Bomb Squad's carrying it up the wing. Broke it up well with Pochev. Moving it to Reed. Shewinigan's moving to center. Onside. Let's the shot fly. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
Beat him on that one. Mark, terrific save there. Just wonderful work and goal. Directing that one to Hamilton. Up the wing, he continues possession. Nearing the final minute of play. And now it's directed to Kurtz. He gains the zone.
In the first period.
One-timer. Solid glove save. And the possession taken by Reed. Thrown right back to the opposite corner. And that play is offside.
Bomb Squad's goaltending has been solid all year. When you look back at that last huge save, you know why.
Knocked right off the stick. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. Nothing to nothing.
Hey, hockey fans. Follow the team all season long on the radio for every minute of play-by-play action, both home and away.
King's save has kept his team in it. At the end of the period, intermission is next. One period down, another period beckons here. What did you think of the first?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunities.
Dangles! The White prospect starting back in their own end. And he gains the zone. solid defensive play to break up the rush. A hammer shot from the point. Let's it go. Propelled to Reed. The White prospects up the wing lock the puck. Big chance. Just great positional play. That shot came from right in front.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Nashville's waiting back in their own end. Routine play done well. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. Knocked it away with the stick. He's pinned and held at the boards. Kicked out of the scrum. Can he generate something? Goalie out of the net. Puck on his stick. Bomb squad's in their own end and has possession. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Gains the zone. Shot on. Blocked. Bomb squad's back in its own end, trying to work forward. And he steps in. One timer. Looks from the corner. He knifed it away. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Offside stops the clock.
King's playing net better than anyone right now. He's doing whatever it takes to keep the puck out of the net.
Just over 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. Bashed in. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Glides across. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Solid neutralized poke check. Seeks the corner. Up to the point. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Loose puck regathered by Reed. One-timer. Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot. Nashville's in control of the puck in their own end. It's an onside play. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. Rogers is sent to the box for tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. They win it.
2 minutes for tripping.
Nashville's in control as they travel up the wing. From the outside, a lightning-like glove save. Clean win on the draw. Gets in. What'll he do? Bomb squad's in their own end and in possession. Nashville's getting to the neutral zone. Looking to headman up the wing. Shewinigan's organizing things back in the defensive zone. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. Wonderful play by the defense. Pass attempt to Hamilton. The White prospects have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them.
These two teams have been pretty...
He's alone! Pass cut, strong play. And in flight over the line. Shewinigan's continuing to probe up the wing. What a ripper! Makes that play deep. Pitching this one to Ma. He gets that pass ahead in stride. Oh, wonderful play.
In the second period.
Has it in his own end. Attack zone possession here. He pinned him to the glass. Minutes have been played in this contest and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Hey, fans.
fans, don't forget to get the seats you want to the games you want by purchasing one of our 6-game ticket packets today.
This has been one tremendous contest, but there's been no scoring yet. Taken over again. Snapping a pass to Davidson. Nice work by Reed. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
Oh, I think he got him unawares on that hit. No balance to support himself when he took that hit. He went crashing into the boards.
Nicely into the zone. Breakaway, score! Finally, we have a goal. Shawinigan's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Controlled by Reed. Great job stopping and holding. Taken away. Fires! That hit somebody. Brings a shot. Point blank save. Wonderful save. Gets it back. Shawinigan's in their own end and carrying it on. Loose puck. Solid defensive play there. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. A great point blank save. He covers and holds on. Just over 6 minutes off the clock in the third. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. A giveaway. And that one went offside. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
The ability to get open is the key to the one-timer. He's been doing it all night, but the goaltender's been too sharp till eventually it leads to one.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. He heads right for the net. Score!
Found himself in all alone on the breakaway, and he scored.
King's not able to block this perfectly placed shot. It's just inside the goalpost, almost unstoppable.
Cox on a good night. Faceoff win. His team is ahead, too. Ripped along to Reed. 14 seconds. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Nashville's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. Moving it now in center ice. The poke check worked. Passing one off now to Maul. Picked up. He retreats back with the puck. Good shooting place. Outstanding save with a glove.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Looking to Maul. Nashville's controlling play now up the wing. Turned a shot on net. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good job on the draw. Knocked right down to a knee and it's loose. Over his options from the corner. Long lead pass to Reed. That play went offside. Under 7 minutes to go. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Stand-up poke check there. Gets in, looks over his options here. And
the pickup. That's the way to make him pay.
Thought he had 10 feet of clean ice. He only had 5. There's the stop sign.
Got it in his own end. Let's it go. Chipped off the boards and ahead. In all alone. Score! And it's a one-goal game. Nashville's deficit is now only 1, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. And that's a face-off win. He's in on an onside play. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Broke that play up at center. He's into the slot. Great save, point blank.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
A long, wonderful save with a pass. And another save there. He throws that just for a break. There is a game plan for this if you win it. If you win it, you got a chance. Otherwise, no luck. Let's see. Trying to go to Kurtz. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. And that's an offside. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gets across, looks over his options. Fires! Marvelous save. No time on that one. Got that pass in the corner. Puck grabbed, they're ready to go. Working hard up the boards. That one's flopped in.
Cox's play there is playing to his team's strength at this critical point in the game.
Nashville's pulling their goalie for the extra man. No completion on that pass, thanks to the defender. Flings it. Fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
You cannot have given tested for at least one more shift before we have a might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. Score! And the overtime is finished!
What great patience while on the breakaway. One fake, he goes to the forehand, and he scores.
And so just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
What a terrific game of hockey. Well played by now very tired players. A great time. We hope you enjoyed it. Freddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro. Mike Emmerich saying good night all.